down. We just happen to be in something at the same time. I'm like, what are the odds of that? So anyway.
come over here and give you a hug.
Kenny, how are you?
Good, how are you? Thank you. What's going on, girl? That's going to take a while. I hope they get together for the baby. You can look, they've got it laid out. And so we're in a, we'll be home for two rounds. We win the, we'll go to Northwest Guilford or Audrey Kell would come to us depending on who wins.
Oh, wow. Well, that makes you know a lot about
yeah. D3s usually don't bring their kids real early, like D1s. You know, D1s a lot of times they're in June.
Yeah.
She won't go until, I want to say it's a first of
August. Really?
They play either Friday, they usually play Friday, Saturday, or Saturday, Sunday. There's no game. There's only one game during the week all year, it's on Tuesday. So they set it up for school.
So you're not stressed. Yeah.
You can stream all the games.
Okay, that's good.
There's one team in their conference that doesn't stream. Everybody else does. It's free. One of the best D3 teams in the country is Terry, who's in there.
Yes.
I don't think you're going to drive it. Probably 12, 13.